Right now, I want to quickly talk about someone being invited to your home and it being the start and the end of you. Hello everyone, it's Ishmael and your priest. I welcome you to today's video. Listen, I want to talk about there are sometimes that maybe you might have had things like people or someone complaining that ever since I met this person, it's either they can be positive or they can be negative. Ever since I met this person, my life was never the same. Things started falling apart, right? Yeah, but also look at it in another angle. Ever since this person came, you realize that things are changing. Not because they came and things just happened, but there are some actions which are being performed. There are some people you get connected with, it is the end. You get what I'm saying? That is why some parents will be complaining about that ever since my child became friends with this child, he has changed or she has changed. She was never the same. And they begin to even hate that other kid for it. Because yes, some people, when they enter your life, they do bring a change. It could be positive or negative. So right now, I want to talk about spiritual matters. That those that when they come, they do things. That those that they even do it deliberately. And it all as a result of a certain instance. That is why I want to decree and declare. Anyone that is to come to your life to ruin, to hurt you, to leave things in your house, bad things, may the Lord fight those invincible and unforeseen battles over your life in Jesus' name. Amen. And you can book an appointment with me. My details are on the comment section below. See you next time.